All right, YouTube, here's a refrigerator out of a 2015 Kenworth T680. Someone on Facebook asked how to remove the door. So hopefully this is the same fridge you have. But let's see how well this works. Open and locks. Just lift up on it. Kind of give it a little rock front to back and it disengages. Something in here. I mean, I wish I could explain a little bit better. Maybe it's these hooks back here disengaging from the track, but that's as easily as I can get mine out. Hopefully this helps.